It's me, Cali, and welcome back to Bubblegum Simulator, where today we are going to be doing another Roblox challenge. And as I understand, Stevie has been feeling a little bit festive, which is why she's dressed to impress in the freshest color of pink and also the color of Easter, because today is going to be an Easter themed challenge. Am I right, Stevie? Perfect. And as far as I'm aware, I'm pretty sure Stevie knows what is going on, so I'm going to let her introduce this challenge to us. So let's get straight into the rules. Let's go. Oh geez, it seems like this is going to be an epic Easter challenge. Okay guys, then I guess it is time for me to begin this challenge. And I don't know the first place to start, but I'm pretty sure that CV will. Wait, what's this guy? Before you start, don't break the eggs. Wait, who the heck is this guy? Excuse me, sir. Who do you think you are walking up to me telling me what to do? Or leave them in the sun? What is he talking about? I'm the Eggman? Oh geez, oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. I had no idea. Oh, what a dum-dum. Oh, okay, I won't leave the eggs in the sun, and I definitely will not give them the left-right good night. He says, you don't want the eggs to melt. No, I do not. And you, sir, most definitely do not want to melt, because your head will turn to chocolate. Psst, don't let CV near the chocolate chicken. I have no idea what he's talking about. Wait, is this the chocolate chicken here? Oh, geez, yeah, I suppose you shouldn't let her near any of the chocolate chickens. Why would he even say that to her? That is such a dumb thing to say. He just said, don't eat it. Oh, geez, CV, whatever you do, don't eat the chocolate chicken, okay? Don't touch the merchandise. She said, fine. Okay, when I get my chocolate chicken, I want you to pinky promise me that you won't om nom nom the chicken, okay? Pinky promise me, CV, that when I get my chocolate chicken, you won't eat it. I can't? Wait, what do you mean you can't? You are a danger to this world. You know what? I will have to give you a ton of candy to make sure that you don't do it. But guys, let's begin this egg hunt. Okay, so I've got an egg list here for the egg hunt right there, guys. I've got the basic egg, the beach egg, which is probably somewhere in the Atlantic. And then a ton of other eggs as well. And we need to collect all 10 of these eggs to be able to get our chocolate chicken. So to start things off, I know where the basic egg is. It's literally right in front of me. So I'm gonna go over and collect this one right now. Kapow! Straight away, I got the basic egg. Pretty easy, right? Next up, I need to find another egg, and I see another one over here, just a perfectly perfect egg, just sitting over here. Is this the water egg? It is, it's the water egg. Okay, let me just check my egg hunt list. So far, we've got the basic egg. Oh, wait, what? I get hatch speed? Wait, they give you rewards? Oh my goodness, 3x shiny chant? 3x? For 10 minutes? Oh, geez, I want to find some more of these. Okay, let's have a look here. I think I'm gonna go to the VIP section first. I don't think they would have put any in there, but I'm gonna have a look just in case. Okay, there's definitely none in here, but that would be kind of cool if they did a secret VIP egg. That would be so amazing. Excuse me, Mr. Alien, sir. Have you seen any eggs?
I'm an alien.
Okay, you definitely have not seen any eggs. You're just a very strange alien man. Sir, I was hoping you'd have some beautiful egg up here for me to take home so I can get myself a prize, but it looks like you do not. You're flipping Randy. Okay, the Roblox Eggman is just standing here, literally making sure I don't do anything bad. Okay, so we have 2 eggs. I'm gonna go to Candyland now and see. Wait, what? I gotta buy it again? What the heck? I had to buy Candyland again? That was so weird. Okay, let's take a look around here. Oh, I knew you'd be here, CV. Where else would you flippin' be? As soon as there's candy anywhere, she can't help herself but eat it. She's eaten all the candy here. Oh my goodness. Literally, oh, there's 2 more pieces there. Thank goodness she didn't see. Look, there's 1, 2, 3. Oh, geez. She's literally eating them all. Oh, I see one up there next to the Eggman. Look, if you look up on the roof, there's literally one right next to him. Oh, I missed it. There we go. Kapow! That is the candy egg, which means now, guys, where's my egg list? I need to go and get the beach egg and the bubble egg. So I know already where the beach egg's gonna be. It's gonna be in Atlantic. So let's go and get that right now. Guys, that was a joke. Of course it's in Beachland. Okay, so here I am in Beachland. Time to find myself the most amazing egg. Where are you, sir? I know you're around here somewhere. Are you on the bubblegum store roof in CV's old house? How comes I don't see it anywhere? It must be around here somewhere. If it's a beach egg, it's gonna be on the beach. In fact, I have a feeling it's over here somewhere. Wait. Is that it in the tree? Disguised as a coconut? No. It's not. It's It's a coconut egg? Are you kidding me? I thought that was the beach egg. Oh my goodness. Wait, is that the beach egg right in front of me? Oh my, how did I not see that? I'm such a dum-dum. Okay, so the beach egg gives us 3x shiny chance. We've also got a few amazing things here. I feel like now we need the bubble egg and the chocolate egg. So the chocolate egg is, of course, going to be in Candyland, which means we missed it already. And then there is, of course, the, wait, what? You just tricked me. I thought that was an egg. You're such a dum-dum. Stevie, have you found any more eggs? I'm looking for eggs everywhere, and I can't find any more. I'm going to have another look in Candyland real quick, because I believe that's where the chocolate egg is, and I feel like I've ran past it. Wait, that's a brilliant idea. Stevie, if it's a chocolate egg, you will definitely be able to sniff it out. Somewhere around here, Stevie, is the most delicious chocolate egg in the world. Oh, geez, I knew she'd be able to sniff it out. Look, I can see her. She's going straight towards it. It must be up here somewhere. There is no way it's anywhere else. I knew it! See, she sniffed it out for me. Okay, there's the chocolate egg, which means now I only have 4 more eggs to collect. We have a bubble egg, we have a golden egg, plastic egg, and a wooden egg. So obviously, I haven't checked Atlantic yet, so I feel like that is our next protocol. Come on, CV, I'm gonna beat you to get in this egg. Okay, we have arrived in Atlantic, and straight away, I see a blue egg just randomly sitting up here. That is the bubble egg. That makes sense. And I have a feeling there's the gold egg right next to the chest where the trident was. Oh my goodness, which means there's only 2 eggs left. Oh my goodness. I haven't been to Toyland. Let's go to Toyland. That is obviously where the last 2 are. Wood and plastic. How did I not think of that? I'm such a dum-dum sometimes. Come on, CV. Let's go to Toyland and see. Whoa, what the heck? Okay, I just jumped so high. That's so weird. The Eggman just accidentally revealed where the egg is. It's literally up here. Wait, how do I get up there? Do I have to? Oh, okay. There we go. Now I just need the wooden egg, and I have completed the egg hunt, which means I can finally go back to the Easter Bunny and tell him that I'm biggest. Wait, CV, that's not chocolate! Oh my goodness, don't eat that egg, it's a wooden egg! Oh jeez, she just bit a wooden egg. Look, she's saying, wait, what? How are your teeth not falling out of your head? How the heck did you eat that? It's a wooden egg! I have 10 eggs, and I'm not afraid to use them. So let's take them back to the Easter Bunny and see what he or she has to say. Easter Bunny, I have collected every one of your eggs, and as it quite clearly says on the sign here, I lost my eggs around the map. Bring them back to me for rewards. Well, I'm here, Mr. Bunny. Here we go. I'm going to claim my chocolate egg if I can now, my chocolate chicken. Wait, is that it? Have I got it? You're not even going to say thank you? You are so rude, Mr. Easter Bunny. You're lucky I don't give you the left, right, good night, you dum-dum. Okay, guys, I am so excited to check this chicken out. So let's get it out and see what the fuss is all about. Everybody is talking about these chickens, and I am so confused why everyone thinks they're so good. Is that it? No, that's just a normal chicken. There it is, a limited time, a chocolate chicken. It is incredibly handsome. Oh my goodness, this... Wait, what did you just do, CV? Wait, where did my chicken go? It was literally right there. Where the heck did it go? Siri, no, you didn't. You didn't just do what I think you just did you? Oh my goodness, I think she did. CV, oh my goodness, no. No! No! CV, why? That was my brand new chocolate chicken. Why did you eat my chocolate chicken? You're such a bully. You're such a flippin' bully. You big meanie. Ugh, I can never have anything nice that is chocolate when CV is around. She's literally just eaten my flipping chocolate bunny. Mr. Chocolate Bunny, can I have another one? Can I claim another one? I can't. Wait, silly unicorn cat is trading me. That's the second time. It must be something important she wants to trade. A chocolate bear? Okay, she's giving me 2 chocolate bears. At least this time I'll have a chocolate animal that CV won't eat. Thank you so much, silly unicorn cat. You're so nice. Now let me see what this flipping pet looks like. I'm so excited. I'm gonna go somewhere where CV can't see me. There we go. She won't know this bear's chocolate because it's blue. There is no way CV could ever know that this bear is chocolate. Wait, what? Did she? Did you really just eat my other chocolate pet, you flippin' ranty? Get back here. When I get my hands on you, I'm biggest. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!